in what comes as a major step towards breaking gender barriers in the armed forces, India has finalized a plan to induct women in the military police. The proposal is to induct approximately 800 women with an annual intake of 52 personnel. The decision was announced at the Army Chiefs' Conclave, which is a forum of former army chiefs. The role of the military police includes policing cantonments and army establishments, preventing breach of rules and regulations by soldiers, maintaining movement of soldiers as well as logistics during peace and war, handling prisoners of war, and extending aid to civil police whenever required. Adjutant General of the Army, Lieutenant General Ashwini Kumar, said the decision to induct women in corps of military police would help in investigating allegations of gender-specific crimes. Since 1992, women were allowed only in select areas in the military police, such as medical, legal, educational, signals and engineering wings. The Army Service Headquarters has proposed an upgradation of ranks, which will benefit approximately 1,45,000 personnel. The decision came a day after Nirmala Sitharaman took charge of the Defence Ministry. She's India's first full-time woman Defence Minister. And she listed defense indigenization and resolving long pending issues among her priorities.
मुझे लगता है कि ये स्वागत योग्य बात है, स्वागत करना चाहिए इस तरह का. अगर आर्मी ऐसा सोचती है तो भारत सरकार का जो गृह मंत्रालय है, भारत की मिनिस्ट्री है, उनको भी इस बारे में सोचना चाहिए कि वो इसको थोड़ा ढील दे, जो अपने रूल्स हैं कि यहाँ महिला फोर फ्रंट पे रहेगी या कौन से फ्रंट पे जाएगी, तो उसमें थोड़ा उसको खुलापन दिखाना चाहिए, बड़ा दिल दिखाना चाहिए और समानता और बराबरी की जो बात हम करते हैं वो प्रत्यक्ष में दिखनी चाहिए.